A lot can change in a month in the NHL world. It was just 25 days ago that the Penguins lost to the Blackhawks, and both teams were sitting outside the playoff picture. Chicago's improved since then, but nothing compares to the run that the Pittsburgh Penguins are on. And visa issues for this one rolls through the slot. Trade was completed a week ago. They didn't join the team till yesterday.
And then the quick pass from Malkin right out of the slot for Hornquist. That's not good coverage by Jonathan Toews.
Gensel tries to twist away from Strome. Crosby to Rust. Rust back out to the blue line. Letang, a quick shot. Gensel scores. Pittsburgh not even 5 minutes in.
Gensel's there for the rebound right through the wickets on Cam Ward. There's no resistance at all. Way too easy.
Cox 24th in the league. Worked on for DeBrincat at the top of the circle. They set up a shot for Gustafson. He looks it off and plays to Kane. Backdoor to DeBrincat. He scores! Great puck movement leads to a wide open net for Alex DeBrincat and his 19th of the year.
Boom, get it, snap it. Beautiful play by the Hawks, 2-1.
Fraction of a second, all it took for DeBrincat to fire it into an open net. He's got an assist in this hockey game.
He just might get another assist from the wrong team.
Here's an opportunity, and Kessel denied! And the rebound whipped on by Brassard.
That's really good give-and-go hockey between Pearson and Kessel.
He'll turn 40 on September 26th of this year. Kruger, for Kunitz, he scores! Chris Kunitz, and it's tied!
Kruger with a nice stop, pops it over, and Kunitz doesn't have to be hard, it just has to be quick. And it's quick and accurate there to tie it up.
The boards, quick shot off the mask of Ward, came flying in from Tanner Pearson. Around it comes and kept by Pettersson. Slap pass down for Kessel. Kessel, over, score! Take back the lead.
Perfect pass by Kessel and a goal that Cam Ward's got to stop, and he knows it.
Pettersson got a stick on that of Gustafson before he could put a good shot on goal. Malkin, the alley-oop for Simon. Dominic Simon off the pipe! A brilliant setup, and Simon rings it off the iron. Shadowed there by Letang, it's Kane a long way from the net. Steps, opens up, doesn't shoot. Seabrook will, blocked by Aston Reese. Comes back around, Keith the shot, he scores! With 3 minutes to go in the second period, the Blackhawks tie it at 3, a second after the power play had expired.
I still think Casey DeSmith saw that, just went right through him. But Duncan Keith, a shot on goal is never a bad thing, and that found its way to the back of the net.
Just wide. It's Simone right there. Love down by Ricola. And it's Kunitz with Kajula. And DeSmith with the save. Kunitz for Kajula. Good scoring chance. DeSmith was ready for that pass to get across. The Penguins can't clear. Strome for Toews. Power play just as tired as the penalty kill. Letang out of the box. Here's Kane in front of wide open net for Strome. 4-3. Blackhawks their first lead of the game.
Patrick Kane, third assist of the game. Another beautiful pass to the back door. And all Strome has is time and space.
5% penalty kill coming into the game tonight. 17 of 18. Here's Hornquist getting loose. Cut back for Malkin off the crossbar.
Malkin takes that one-timer and it goes off the crossbar.
DeSmith is on his way to the bench. Uh-oh. Kessel couldn't catch up to it. Turning around is Toews. He scores! Jonathan Toews takes the drama out of this one. It's 5-3 Chicago. As the Pittsburgh Penguins scored 2 goals in the first 4 minutes and 33 seconds, only to see the Blackhawks come back and win it 5-3 with 2 goals here in the third period. 8-game win streak is over for the Pittsburgh Penguins as the Blackhawks get their 24th victory of the season. Sidney Crosby held off the score sheet in this one.